What's up, y'all? How y'all doing on this Saturday afternoon? Almost said morning. Well, I made me a salad for lunch and a delicious smoothie. So good. I could have just ate, just drank this for lunch and didn't have a salad, but I guess I'm being greedy. So, I got a lot of cheese in this salad. Cause I love cheese. Love it, love it, love it. But also, I'm also lactose tolerant. Yeah, lactose tolerant. So, it be messing with my stomach, y'all. But I don't be caring. I'm just gonna be having a bubble guts because I'm gonna eat my cheese. I love my cheese. Especially on a salad. I don't like eating a salad without cheese. Mm-mm. I really don't drink milk. I haven't had no milk, oh my God, in a long time. Probably a couple of years. Probably longer than that. I haven't had a bowl of cereal in probably that amount of time, too. I do want some cereal now. What kind of what I eat, though? I do like Cap'n Crunch, but that's kind of hard. You know, girl, teeth ain't that good no more. I want to get some new ones. Take all these out. Get some new ones. Probably about a good, $100,000. Start a GoFundMe for some new teeth. Follow up to I'm playing. I don't have any. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to bust some over my homegirl. It's her birthday month. Y'all know how we do it. All month. Celebrate. We only got one day. We only born on one day. That's all we need to be celebrating. But we don't listen. We don't. Mm-mm. We got to go the whole month. What would you do to get to me? What would you say to have your way? Would you give up or try again? If I hesitate to let you in, know what you be yourself or play a role. Tell all the boys I keep it low. I thought I'd share with y'all what I was having for lunch. Or play me off, or would you stay up? I'm show y'all my delicious smoothie. So good. What's in here? Just strawberries, blueberries, both frozen. Banana. I put some blueberry yogurt in here and some almond milk. Oh, and I got this. I'm about to show y'all this protein powder and fiber. It looks like dirt, but you can't even taste it. At least I can. And I'm looking for something like that too. Fiber, because I need some fiber in my life. And that's perfect. I'm gonna show y'all. Y'all might need some fiber in y'all life. But yeah, that's all. Just showing y'all what I've eaten for lunch. That's it. I'm gonna be out later, probably having some margaritas. I'm gonna show y'all that too. I mean, I eat healthy, work out, but that don't mean I can't enjoy a drink or two, or three, or four. But no, seriously, just because you work out and eat healthy and all that stuff doesn't mean you can't have the other things, the quote-unquote bad things. It's about how much you consume. And I try not to go overboard. You know, I try. But as long as you don't go, like I said, overboard with it, you'll be fine. You can't drink, do it all every day. I just gonna catch up to you. Trust me, I know. I've done it. But yeah. So later on, I forget dressed, get a little cute. Well, I don't really dress up like that, so. My hair already done. That's why I keep some braids. Throw on a little shirt, jeans. Bam. Yeah. Well, alright, y'all. Y'all be cool, y'all be safe. Until next time. Peace.